Hey guys, in today's video we'll be making another baby food recipe, and I like to call this one juicy pears and garden greens. I also like to add brown rice in here because the more nutrients the better. This is super simple, super delicious. I would eat it myself. So in order to make this recipe, you'll need 4 pears, 2 cups of frozen peas, 1 cup of cooked brown rice, a generous handful of spinach. So what I like to do is boil a pot of water, and while the water is boiling, I like to wash, peel, and cut the pears. That way they're ready to go into the blender later. Then I like to add the peas once the water has boiled and bring that to a boil for about maybe 5 to 10 minutes, depending on the packaging that you have for your frozen peas. I think mine is more on the 5 minutes end, and then once that's boiled, I go ahead and I add in the spinach, and I also bring that to a boil for about a minute or two. Spinach really doesn't take that long, so this is really good for this recipe. I also like to save 1 cup of water from the peas and spinach mixture, that way I can add it into the blender later and preserve some of the nutrients that we may have lost while boiling these 2 ingredients. Now we'll just add all the ingredients into the blender and blend twice just to make sure that it's a nice smooth consistency. Finally, you'll want to add the puree into your container or jar in my case, and I like to pop all of mine into the freezer once they've reached room temperature. So that's it for this video, you guys. I hope you really enjoyed this one. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!